These allegations are currently under investigation by an independent inspector general. There is no final report on these inquiries by the independent inspector general, and as is in keeping with the position we take when we are dealing with independent inspector general investigations or audits, we will not comment until we have seen the results of that investigation. And there's a process in place for reviewing any sort of allegation of misconduct, the likes of which you mentioned. We believe that that process should unfold under regular order, and we're not going to prejudge anyone or anything before all the facts are determined. That said, I want to make clear, the president has zero tolerance for misconduct by any government employee, and I think his zero tolerance for misconduct has been demonstrated amply throughout his presidency.